superbly well to feed it through to Graham this time. Graham should be across. Samuel's arriving. Samuel scores. What a moment for the youngster.
Second is Jota again. Back as well, the midfielder. In 1-2, opening up some space on that far side. And a Bakare! Twist in the tail. Pushing forward. Very good first touch. Into the penalty area. And Ntai has won it for Wolves.
One of them is Leo Bonatini.
Corner for Wolves there. Sacking up now. In towards Bolly! 1-0. Hopefully clear this one. Doherty back. In towards Bonatini! 2-0.
Costa. It's 4-1. Just cuts it in. Morley!
Neves with the strike, finds the bottom corner.
To aim for. Work there, Rufus.
And then Cavalero. Cavalero on the edge, and he shoots and scores. Nice angle on it, whipped into the far post where it finds Bennett, who's won it for Wolves, surely. Celebrations from the manager. What a dramatic game we've had here.
Coming. It's Barry Douglas' ball in. Doherty's header! Wolves lead!
Sometimes you got people going against you and you just gotta go above and beyond all that.
Let's start right now. Helder Costa, lines with flag, stays down, and Helder Costa produces the finish. From the audience, why you hating from the bleachers? Cheerleaders is loving us. Grab a pom pom, baby. Last year we was last place, this year we in first. We was hungry for the title, now we quenching our thirst. You was on your best behavior, yeah, we on our worst. Killing the competition, rolling around in a hearse. Life is like chess, except it ain't a game. Some pawns remain pawns, some pawns become kings. Think before you move, think three steps ahead. Protect queen. Skid took some nice, get swipe some bishops, get slammed.
Cavallero, 2-0.
Told me life is like chess, except it ain't a game. So when you gotta want it, you know my team want it. You know my team want it. You ain't no stopping us. Nah, nah. Ain't no stopping us. Nah, nah. Ain't no stopping us. When you gotta want it, you know my team want it. You know my team want it. You ain't no. Ain't no stopping us. Nah, nah. Ain't no stopping us. Nah. You know my team want it.
Second half. Calls for shoot again. Oh, what an incredible goal. Wow. Ruben Neves. Not only the goal of the season, but possibly one of the best of all time in the EFL. Absolutely world class. Sets it up for himself and then volleys it into the top corner past Carson. Neves is some way out when he decides to strike this ball, tees himself up. An outrageous effort. A stunning goal. Carson with absolutely no chance. Season.